What we have over here is X-ray film. And it's very simple. With this same setup, you can put your finger and then put the X-ray film on top. And then when we develop the film, you can actually see an image of the finger.
This is the same X-ray film that is used by dentists.